Don't worry. This won't last long. Don't worry. This won't last long.
Thank you. I don't think you know what you're in for.
Looking for me. You haven't even seen my best moves yet.
Chaos and destruction have troubled the city well enough tonight. It stops now.
You have no idea what you're dealing with.
I grow weary of this. Who do you work for and where can I find him? Well?
Power plant. He's in the power plant.
After some attackers. They're heading for Manhattan and I need someone to check out the power plant. Be careful, it could be dangerous. Over.
Well, what do we have here? Her biological father was a Yakuza boss. Forced into hiding after a public assassination, he was enraged to find out that Rico's mother had started a new life with the rival's clan. She gave birth to his daughter in another man's house. Feeling dishonored, Morimoto-san sought his revenge through fire. The maid returned in the morning. She found baby Rico miraculously in the middle of the burnt structure, without a scratch.
My adoptive father was a brilliant physicist. I learned a great many things from him. My university research in cold combustion fuels was highly sought after. There was an accident. Everyone perished. Rokul seduced me with science. He turned me into the ultimate containment field by lining my insides with alien crystals. Fire was no longer my curse, but my salvation. I am Solera.
don't forget to subscribe!